Miss Hark. Sorry to send you away on your first week at work, but we really need some new attractions for the aquarium, or we'll go bankrupt. If we could feature the prehistoric perch here, visitors would come flooding back. But it's a very rare fish. Few people have even seen it. Well, first you need to learn how to fish. I'll show you. Start by closing this conversation. Point at the pulsing button below and click it. Hold the grip button to grab the rod in front of you. Hold the trigger and swing the rod towards the highlighted area. Release the trigger to cast the ball. Oops, you missed. Press the trigger with your free hand to crank the reel handle. Hold the trigger and swing the rod towards the highlighted area. Good job. See the fish coming for your bait? Pull the rod up quickly when the bobber goes completely under the water. See the exclamation mark? Pull the rod up, quick! You did it! Now crank the reel handle using the trigger to reel it in. Better rod. Catch fish worth another $450, and I'll tell you what to do from there. Thank you. shop and buy a new rod. Ask that hillbilly about the prehistoric perch, too. You might know something. You go there using the map. Just open the map with the icon below and select the shop to go there.
Hiya, welcome to my shop. I'm Jim Bob. What can I do you for today? I gotta find one right here behind me. Just point at it and click on the buy button. Anything else? Well, rumor has it it's been seen in Shady Swamp, but if you're going there, you gotta have a fishing license. Tell you what, I'll get you one free if you bring me a few parrot perch from Ocean Lake. I'm trying to populate one of the other lakes, but I'm too busy to catch them myself. Great. Here's your license for Shady Swamp. And I've added it on your map, too. Say, can you do me another solid? I got this new fishing reel I need to field test, and I'd really appreciate the help. It's a red one behind me there, and since you're borrowing it, it's got a massive 100% discount. Just catch a bunch of fish in Shady Swamp to see how the reel works, and come on back here.